Okay, I thought I'd show you what I did today. This way would be easier. Went into where I have everything bookmarked and gone on to the door 43. As you can see there, I've been navigating through the sitemap and just dragging it down till I get to the Open Bible Stories Translation Training, which I clicked on there. And then again, I dragged that down till I found number one. And then your first assignment for me was 111. So scroll down to that and selected that. And then you told me, first of all, to look at the bold words and think of whether or not those should be key terms. So I looked them over and thought they looked okay and didn't see any others that should be added. Excuse me. So then, selecting the key terms, next thing you asked was to go in and verify the meanings that are already assigned. So I looked at those and looked at that, and I thought, well, maybe I could add a comment or a suggestion. So this is what I put down there, a little suggestion, my little take on it, I guess. And then I went through and repeated that for all of them, and then once I finished that, I went into my Google Drive and got to the work schedule. Scrolled down, found where my name was next to Tom's, and then ahead and did what you asked, changed it to the date of that I reviewed it, and then put my initials next to it. So that's what I did. And that's about it. Closed it out.